Rue's here, for this is the last part of box one, so this is part six. And there's only four packs left because I miscalculated. So, if you want any more depth of explanation of the front, back, and whatever, just watch, you know, from the top, like the marathon or whatever. Here's the rest of the packs. You know, this bit. And we've got another Guardian de la Espada. So yeah, that is our double, which is an awesome double, but still a double. The marble thing is a green one. This is for the Sylvan and Green class or clan, tribe, whatever. Okay, so of the ones that I've opened so far, I actually don't only have like two green ones. So that's good. So much recycling. So the card is. Ooh, we got an Ent. So this is a double as well. So I'll like do a vague overall picture and in-depth picture of the new ones. So you don't look at all of the pictures like ones you've already seen and stuff. These are very nicely painted and sculpted and whatnot, and it does stand on its own. And the, if I don't knock them over like dominoes. So, we have a black one for the Necro class. Ooh, here we have the a double again for like the Necro. As you see, there is the symbol up there. This is a Dragon de Jesus. I'm guessing that's how you pronounce it. But it is a double. Here is that. And the awesome looking skeleton dragon thing. Very nicely done, I have to say. And it's very nice, it just sits there. And the last pack for this box. We found one of our doubles, so yeah, it's another double. Drats. This is Phantasma. Very creepy. So there's just one overall picture at the end because there are no new ones. I only have a couple of new ones that I need left. But this is the blue one for the Academy clan, class, whatever. So as you see, I only need, I was supposed to say Phoenix, okay, and then this like forearm tiger thing, Rakshasa, it's only two for the blue, I need 1, 2, 3 for the Haven, yellow, just a 1, 2 for the Inferno Red, and just a 1, 2 for the Necropolis Purple, and just a 1 for the Sylvan Green. So not much to look for, but thought might as well open, you know, It's a good thing I bought three boxes because at first I thought, you know, I'd get like three of each, you know, but it turns out that you don't. As with most, like, trading card booster boxes, they don't have everything in it sometimes. So, it's a good thing I bought three. It's only £9.99 for each box on eBay, so. Just a good thing I decided. Yes, anyway, I'm repeating myself. So I'll just do an overall picture and whatnot at the end. But thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.